What is up, guys? We are back for another episode of Need for Speed Heat. Continuing on. I think it's time for another off-road build. I think, well, we only have one thus far, so I'm trying to keep it balanced. So, this can go very good or very bad. So, I decided to buy a Volkswagen GTI. I put all the customizations on it. Let's see. I haven't done any of the body work yet. I found a wrap that I like, but let me see. I had it here for a second. Oh, it's library. Okay, here we go. I'm thinking this one. Maybe something like this. Which is it? Interesting. Well, there you have it. Alright, there's one more thing. I think we do have to engine swap this thing. It's like right below the highest recommended level for off-roading. So everything's like at 290. And if you go back, it's like at 260. So let's engine swap this to... Wasn't this engine? I think it was this one I wanted. Or maybe that. They both sound nasty. Okay. So, that was a swap to a 514 horsepower 4.0 flat 6. Now, just gotta buy the parts. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a monster. Oh my gosh. I can feel it. The electricity in the room. That's gonna max this thing out. Like I said before, this can go really good or very bad. I'm gonna do a centrifugal supercharger. And I'm gonna do 5 pounds of 3. Rally suspension stays, and I got everything else set. Auxiliary, we could use nitrous jump. Okay, let's see the, no, I don't want to change the stance. It sounds mean all by itself though. Oh, there's one more thing I want to change. Lights. Can I black them out? I cannot black them out. I can make them more blue. Okay. I can do that. Oh, shucks. And the hood. Yeah, let's beef that out. I completely forgot about the front of the car. Alright, the hood. Why not? Okay, I think we're all set. A 378 Club Sport. Okay, let's see what we can get into here. Oh my gosh. There we go. It has a nice sound now. Much better than its regular engine. But this look, oh my god. I'm so sorry. I'm about to hurt someone's eyes. I hear that little squeal. Oh wait, I've done this one before, but no, Now let's see how well I'm gonna keep up with these guys. Oh jeez. No! Ooh. Good man. See if we can catch Vladimir. They're doing pretty good though. Oh my gosh. Head to head with the Impreza. Jeez. We are actually keeping up with the competition, I'm surprised. Got a somewhat lead over Nacho. It's not much of a lead, but I think it's definitely holding its own now. Once I've gotten used to it, you can't get off into like the grassy area, or you lose a lot of speed. Oh, I'm catching up to the back of it. Okay. Even use Nexus for that whole second. Completely forgot about it. Ooh. Oh, what's up? Hey, it's my Club Sport. Club Sport gang. Dude, I need you to get out my way though. Ugh, final lap. Oh my gosh, I'm destroying Nacho. Once I really found my feet, that was it. Gotta give Jello the respect here. Oh my gosh. Triple flex special. This is gonna be interesting. It's so weird, my tires are sinking into the ground. In the pictures anyways, that little transition. I'm squealing so hard. Well, I'm rolling. There I go. Two laps. I'm catching. I think that was just my... I think with off-road racing, you have to go have your rating really high to even stay with these guys, because that's how it is for some reason. It's a weird system. What the? Okay. Ooh. Dang it. Oh, gosh. I was staring at him. I'll show Insta replay in a sec. I'm cutting across with that. I'm coming, Blaine. On the asphalt, I'm faster, but off-road, not so much. Ugh. See you later, buddy. Stay in front, stay in front. This car is something else. I kind of want to say it's a success. I mean, we're not dominating. What the fuck? Only the first race we were dominating. Well, actually, once I got past that first lap, it's a back and forth affair. No, I'm just filling it out. I think they have night off-road races. I'm not sure. I can check. I'll check after this race. Yep, now we're pulling away from them. I could have hit that billboard and went right over it. Yeah, I probably could have. You can't even see my license plate, it's all dusted up. Oh, man. Oh, yep, I got it in the bag. Once I got out in front, I had that space to breathe. It really shines. Shines bright like a diamond. Alright. Let's try this. Stairway to Heaven. Let's clean our car up just a little bit. I like to do this, you know, so we can have like a nice clean car. Look at that. You can admire the rims before they get dirty. And the license plate. Yeah, let's not forget that. I might put some more sponsorships on the hood. Oh, an old school GTI next to it. This is especially club sport. I was thinking, oh jeez, get out in front, man. Speed is this thing's forte. Look at this thing. Almost at 200. It went over to it. Okay. How fast is this thing going? Oh my gosh, it's just smoking them. Good grief. What, anyways, I was thinking after we go over, you know, a lot of, highlighted a lot of good cards in this game, we come back, and we could switch the build of some of the cards and see how they perform. Like, for instance, this. Oh, jeez. See how good this thing is on road. See how really, really good it is. I mean, it's good off-road. I don't know if you would call railroad off-road, but in a speed department, this thing is unmatched. It's not getting no crazy speed, but it can go. It's so dark, jeez. I've been in this tunnel because I was searching for like this flamingo that was in here. Only one time. Uh-oh, sharp left. That's it. Oh. Now I know how that is. Good grief. That thing just... A tiny missile. Pew! Wow. I think it's proven to me that it's a very good off-road build. A little slow to react, you know, off on when you're off road, but you can use the e-brake if you need to. So I think that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed, and until next time, guys. Deuces. Thank you.